In 1942, during World War II, at a dinner after a meeting, our Premier, Winston Churchill, in conversation with Joseph Stalin, praised his ancestor, the Duke of Marlborough. Suddenly, the Russian leader said there was a more famous, more important military leader in the history of Britain. He told about Wellington and his several battles, the most famous being the battle in which he beat the armies of Napoleon at Waterloo. Hello from England. Wellington is not only remembered in Britain for the Battle at Waterloo, but also for the waterproof boots, like these, that he created, called Wellingtons. Wellington said that this was his second greatest achievement of his life after Waterloo, and he was right. Everyone has their own Waterloo, sometimes several. Flooding is our Waterloo, and our help is Wellington's.
It's one of them things.
You've got some Wellington boots, I think.
Oh, I have some Wellington, yeah.
You have to use them pretty often, do you?
Oh, yeah. Yes. Yeah, in there.
Hey, right.
It was up here.
Was it? Yeah.
Oh. Well, you can tell how deep it was, because
yes.
You couldn't see the kerbs.
No.
And it has got that gravel,
uh-huh.
It has gone on it.
Had it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Why flooding in England? Not just because of excessive rain, but bad drainage.
Well, that there is the sewer.
Oh, yeah.
It's running.
Uh-huh.
We've had the fire engine.
Yeah.
Tanker from Chesterfield pumping it out.
Uh-huh.
The faster he pumps it, the more it comes back.
The more it comes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's flooding in from everywhere else. Isn't
it? We had the BBC this morning, but I was out.
Oh, did you? Oh.
Just when I wanted to be in, I was out.
That's right, yeah.
But it used to flood on that corner where that car was.
Yes.
And they've coured it.
And moved it down here.
They've moved it down here.
Should have done it all.
Our carpet is on the back lawn.
Are they?
Yeah. Can't stand the smell.
Well, no.
Smell. I thought you might be from the Telegraph or something like that.
Oh. That man I have known for more than 20 years, but only recently seen him cry after he had been flooded twice within 4 weeks. Although he may be insured against flooding, it will take the insurance company a long time to pay for the repair, and even longer for the repairs to his house and replacement of his ruined goods. The water companies are responsible for providing fresh water to people's homes, and for the removal of wastewater from bathrooms and toilets. Also, for the drainage of surface water from roofs, roads, etc. We can never win this, Waterloo, from greedy insurance and water companies making vast profits. In our case, we use Wellingtons. With love from England.